Hi, it's Carrie.
Hi, it's Sydney.
And this is Laughing Glass Cocktail of the Week.
Yes.
I'm so excited for this one. I'm calling this the a Barbie ski trip. In honor of our athletic event happening right now, I'm making this in a blender. I'm just going to do 6 ounces of the Laughing Glass original margarita. Mm-hmm. Yummy. And then I am doing 2 ounces of coconut cream.
Oh, God, I love coconut.
Ah!
I love coconut.
So good for you, too, isn't it?
Uh-huh. And I just do 2 ounces. It doesn't make it too fattening or anything, honestly. Yeah. And then I have about 1.5 ounces of blue curacao. You've seen it before. It's a kooky color.
It makes everything so fun.
But it's a Barbie ski trip after all. And I'm going to zhuzh it up in the blender. So just a little bit. Just to get that.
It looks so good. It looks like ice cream snow.
I want to just get that coconut milk really,
ripped up.
And that's it. I have this beautiful black lava sea salt that I've rimmed the glass with.
That's really cool.
I know, it looks good, doesn't it?
Yeah.
I'm gonna put it right in there.
Ooh, I like it. It looks good.
And if you can, if you have like a little orchid, you can put a little orchid in there.
So
isn't that pretty? And
I kind of don't want to disrupt it, but I'm gonna have to taste it.
I know. And that's the Barbie Dream Ski Trip. Is it super good?
Yeah, this one's really good. You guys will like this one. That is absolutely delicious.
I want to try it. Enjoy. Cheers. Enjoy.